major scales, key of F, 72 beats per minute. 3, 4. Eighth fret. 3, 4. And then we've got harmonized scales on page 28. This goes down to the key of E, so we're going to be here now. Let's do this in halftime. We've got with swells. Cool. And then we've got a circle of fifths. We're working on minor chords. Let's stay in the key F because we're doing She's Got You, key F. Let's go through our F chords. I'm trying to get this in tune here. Cool. So those are our major chords. Then let's go to the minor, which is going to be D minor. So practice those individually, and then you can practice them 1 to 6, major to minor. Sixth fret, by the way, is left knee right. Now let's play She's Got You a little bit. Dominant one with right knee right on the second string. There's 4. 1 to 6. Again, 1 to 5. Let's go up here now. We've got 1, 5, 1, dominant, and then we've got 4. One to 6. Left knee right. 1 to 5 to 1. 1 dominant. Right knee right. 4. Major 2, A. And left knee left. 5. So, practice that, and then we've also got Red River Valley and Great Speckled Bird.